Hi, I'm Aaron. I'm a senior at North Academy High School, and I have a strong passion to create advanced robotics. Now, compared to what college students do, my work doesn't seem like that much. You know, you don't find me discovering an element or something. But rest assured, I think it's hard to find somebody that does the things that I do at my age. This is one of many electrical Arduino projects I've made. It's a counting thermometer. Now, I hear you asking, counting, you say? Yes, those two chips right there are counting chips. They count how many pulses, called clocks, the Arduino microcontroller sends out. It then sends that number to the display. Now I hear you asking, why just not use a chip that would display the number directly? Isn't that much simpler? Well, I didn't have that chip. So instead I challenged myself to deal with what I had. The thermometer takes its temperature reading from a sensor called a thermistor. In this case, I'm using a TMP36 thermistor. The microcontroller takes an average of 3 analog readings from the TMP36, crunches some numbers, then sends the temperature in degrees Fahrenheit to the display. I was able to make the display count to 74 in a millionth of a second, though here I've only slowed it down to 240 counts per second because that's all my iPhone could handle. This is the crown jewel of all my work. It's a quadcopter, or as it's known now, a drone. This took an entire school semester to build, troubleshoot, and refine. The frame is made out of 3D printed PLA plastic, however, it wasn't designed by me. Mikey B posted this design to Thingiverse, and he said it took months to develop. The programming is also open source. That isn't to say I don't know the programming behind it. The whole point of me using an Arduino instead of a pre-programmed flight controller was to learn the programming. And I've learned so much about control theory, post width modulation, and PID loops. Alright, that is all. Thank you so much, MIT, for giving me the opportunity to make this video. I really enjoyed it. Bye.